Dear guys, welcome to our church. This is our Airbnb. We arrived yesterday at 3 a.m. after the fireworks. The way home was a war. What? It was funny, right? It was really nice getting back from the city.
Crazy, yeah.
The slow crawl home from the Opera House, the transport network put to the test. The deputy premier thanking essential workers.
So many people, wow.
But now we're in our church. So yeah.
Blessed for
the firework that we waited way too long for. And now we are heading into the CBD of Sydney. See if anything's open. Maybe get coffee and kuchen.
Cake.
Cake and coffee.
Yeah.
And maybe a fitness. Maybe I can finally cut my way too long hair. Yeah. But most likely not, because it's just 1st of January. And by the way, Happy New Year.
As you can see,
your opinion?
Very good, very nice. Nice view from here, I'm good.
And your opinion?
Yeah.
Hello?
What is your opinion?
About what?
The view.
It's the most impressive thing I've ever experienced in my life. This is just stunning. Everything here is just mind-blowing. It's amazing. You have to go here. It's look at this. Look at it. Look at the view. It's just I cannot even describe it in words. Just
he's from another
go.
Yeah.
Come to me.
No, I don't know you.
Come
who
on.
Are you?
Come
yeah.
First.
Is
he wondering you we're gonna play?
I don't know you at all.
Oh.
Yeah.
Tourists. Freaking tourists.
Awesome. Yeah.
Oh.
So good.
So good.
Hey, Chinatown.
There are so many people.
Oh, you can cut them?
I cannot.
Cut them? Get them out?
Florian, because he is a champion and cutting and removing and everything.
That's right. New to me.
Yeah.
Alright, so we got ourselves some mochis. We know how they taste. But we also got ourselves a couple of drinks that we don't know what they are, because... Yeah, please tell me what's written on here. Any future drug tests, if I'm positive?
Because of this.
That's why.
This, I want.
Yeah.
I start with the regular iced tea. What is it? Sunflower?
That's nice.
Okay. That's actually not a special drink.
No, that's the safest one. How does your...
Can you please spell it quickly?
Chrysanthemum. It's a flower. The flower of the dead.
Oh. I can tell you. This is good. May okay. I? Yeah. Oh, the taste after is not good. You can take it.
It smells good.
Wait a second.
Yeah, kind of Red Bull. And
but very bitter.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not good.
And very sparkling.
We are.
Hello.
Chic pitches now. Back at Mondai Beach. This time it's way warmer, therefore way more crowded. The last time I was here, I was freezing, and now
Gaetano, it's nice and warm, right?
Yeah, but it's so warm. And lots
so
of hot girls.
Hey, that's going on YouTube.
At least you know.
So, this time more of the real Bondi experience.
So we arrived in Newcastle and right now we are on our way down to some rock pools. Have a look. We're at the boogie hole and Annika is going to tell you the whole history of this hole now.
I just can tell you that the prisoner built this. Yeah.
Is it natural? No, it's not.
No, it's not. I'm sorry. I thought it's natural. Yeah.
The first built pool in Australia.
Yesterday it was already dark and now we're heading off into the direction of Kempsey, southwest rock region.
We just arrived at our next camping spot. Here in the back you can see our spot for at least the next night, maybe longer. We're setting up now everything, eating some lunch and then head to the beach. Sorry for not filming anything yesterday night. It was dark. We arrived at Hat Head. Beautiful beach. No worries, we'll get the drone up in the air soon.
No, you didn't apply yet.
Cheers!
Really?
Thank you.
So Gitano bought himself a drone as well. And now he's...
for the first flight, everything is set up. Beer is here, let's go.
Let's go! Slightly afraid. I hope Remick makes a video of it.
Here we go, dinner tonight.
Let's ask Gitano how his first drone flight was.
Hey, how was your first drone flight? Tell me.
We didn't fly.
Why not?
I don't know. You know, because this drone doesn't work. So we're gonna go back to Sydney and I'm gonna take it back to the fucking Chinese.
Look.
Wasn't it perfect?
Perfect flight.
Hey, see a positive, you didn't crash it.
Yeah, yet.
Is it going? Oh yeah, it is on.